A big win last weekend for NDSU against South Dakota State. The Bison now flip the script on the road for the first time this season at Northern Iowa. Welcome to our game day preview. Jeff Culhane, Jeremy Jorgensen. Always a good old-fashioned street fight when these two teams get together. Looking forward to a physical football game, Jeremy.
Yeah, it's going to be physical. It's a tough place to play, one of the toughest venues in the Valley. Northern Iowa plays well at home. They always get up for the Bison, so it is a very tough test.
Yep. Indoor facility, obviously, at the Unidome. Courtney Messingham, Aaron Stite will talk about the preparations this week for this matchup.
Really all week long. At some point, today's practice, tomorrow's practice, Thursday's practice, we'll have crowd noise, basically. Even if we're outside, we're going to make sure we've got something that creates an issue for us to hear and communicate.
It's definitely not filled as much as ours. It's like an aluminum can in there, so it's just as loud. It bounces off the roof, it comes right back on the turf, and they're right over top of you, too. So sitting on the bench, the student section is like directly above you.
Well, Northern Iowa coming into the contest, they are 2-2. Their defense has really ramped it up. They have not allowed a point in nine consecutive quarters, coming off a 33-0 win at Indiana State Thursday of last week. Talking defense, we're talking a big challenge for Easton Stick and this North Dakota State offensive attack.
Yeah, and they shut out Montana in the second half of their first game. So, yeah, they're playing well. Ricky Neal, Bryce Douglas, Duncan Furch, they're all veteran players who understand their scheme and play it well.
Yep. Eli Dunn has struggled versus the Bison, but if you look at his numbers, he's been pretty darn good against everybody else. NDSU, that pass rush, we talked about it a lot last week. It's going to be a big factor in this contest potentially against a guy like Dunn throwing the football.
Yeah, Dunn's not mobile, so that's one thing in the favor of the Bison, I think, in this game. But they have started to find some receivers. They lost Reese Fountain last year, but McShane's coming around. Mm-hmm. Rima's coming around. They're starting to find some guys that can catch the football a little bit.
Yeah, Ben Ellefson, Aaron Stite, Lance Dunn discussed the physicality and winning those battles in this game.
It's physical, you know, same thing with SDSU, very physical teams. Missouri Valley is a very physical conference. And so just looking at it as an opportunity to have fun out there, you know, just those are the kind of games I like, physical games, big hits, stuff like that. And so nothing really to worry about, just go out there and play.
We know a guy's going to be sitting back. He's not going to be willing to run out of the pocket. So now we can really let loose and take more chances and taking different gaps or, you know, splitting it instead of just power rushing a guy.
We both know, each team knows each other well. So, you know, it's going to come down to, you know, who's going to be more physical, who's going to make more plays.
Well, whenever these two teams match up, it's a good old-fashioned street fight. We're expecting a physical football game. Give me a final thought and a big key for the Bison.
Well, this is an important game. Northern Iowa's 2-2. They certainly don't want to go 2-3. The Bison need to keep on rolling. There's lots of teams that are at the top of the bracket right now and the top of the rankings that are putting some pressure on. So I think one of the keys is to not turn the football over and play a clean game.
It's North Dakota State, Northern Iowa, 1 p.m. Central kick on Saturday. He's Jeremy Jorgensen. I'm Jeff Culhane. Big thanks to Rich Grossman. It's been our game day preview of Northern Iowa.